visual assessment of the hip dislocation or developmental dysplasia. There is three signs. The first sign, you have to check the discrepancy. You have to check the discrepancy between the legs. So there is no discrepancy between both legs. This is the first visual sign. The second sign, you have to check the knee. If there is discrepancy between both knee, also it will give you clue there is DDH. And the third sign, visual sign, you have to turn the baby on the prone position and looking for the skin folds. If there is any differences in the skin folds, this indicates DDH. So there is three signs to detect the DDH by visual assessment. The first one, leg length. You have to check the leg length if there is any discrepancy. The second, the knee, if there is any discrepancy. And you have to turn the baby on the prone position to look for any skin fold or discrepancy in the skin fold. Then we'll go for Barlow and Ortolani. Barlow and Ortolani. Barlow, this is British doctor. He will discover the DDH. DDH, and also it will be Barlow-Barra. It will dislocate the hip, and also you have to do adduction and posterior pushing to dislocate the hip. Then we'll go for Ortolani. Then we'll go for Ortolani. Shukran, salam alaikum. Thank you.